why you're neglecting. Send for me, and she'll be just too bad. Ladies and gentlemen, from Upton, Upton singing, your hot antique gentleman is very happy and proud to be part of this wonderful festival with such a beautiful weather. Please enjoy this concert. Thank you. Next tune, we had on banjo Monsieur Henri Lemaire. And on tenor saxophone, Monsieur le Vicomte de Montmorency, Michel Bescon. Next tune, we hope that you are going to forgive us. We'll be featuring a vocal trio. And the title is Three Little Words. Three Little Words.
Thank you. body for the rest of my days. And what I feel in my heart that tells sincerely, no the words can tell it up so clearly.
And we were in Europe. That's all.
In other words, we are out.
So brand new.
Now a beautiful tune played by two clarinets by Bernard. Yes. He forgot to take his pink pill this morning.
He took the blue one instead.
So it's a beautiful tune, which is called Solitariness. The real title is Watching Dreams Go By. Watching Dreams Go By.
Thank you.
Laurent Ferrieux on clarinet and banjo. And now it's time to feature our piano player on a tune on which he will sing in English with his delicious German accent. Delicious, maybe it is not the real correct.
I prefer the word vocal, because singing implies some mastership or quality or whatever. So I'll have a vocal on that tune.
And the tune is Sugar. Sugar.
Not the one you know.
No. Not the second you know. The third one.
Thank you. piano Martin Seck. And on tuba, Christian Lehel. Now it's time for you to enjoy the piano playing of Martin Seck. He will play a piano solo. During this time we go to drink because it is hotter in here, hotter than in south of France. Martin Seck.
Thank you very much. The good news is that there will be no vocal in this solo piano tune. As far as the piano playing is concerned, I hope that I will be able to play that tune. It's on a request. I haven't played it for a while. It's a wonderful tune of James P. Johnson, which is called Over the Bars. Over the Bars. I have to do it like our band leader. I announce every tune twice. Over the bars, over the bars.
I'm not the leader.
Intermission. It is the oldest tune of our repertoire, composition in 1919. Yes, oh, it's very far from now. And we have decided to select an interpretation by a band whose name is Benny Moten. Benny Moten. And this band used to have a piano player whose name was
Count Basie. And I think that it's Count Basie who wrote the arrangement of this tune. We try to do in the same spirit. Somebody stole my gun. Somebody stole my gun.
May I say something?
Oh!
First, I wanted to say, if you expect me to play like Count Basie, no. I won't, because actually Count Basie in that, at that time didn't play like Count Basie at all. He was known afterwards. The second thing is that Somebody Stole My Girl should be a sad story, shouldn't it? And I always wonder why this melody is so joyful. I have my theory on that, but maybe you can help me with the interpretation.
Thank you.
Raymond Milonet. À tout à l'heure. Merci. Monsieur le Vicomte Michel Descoux.
So the title is My Sweet Tooth Says I Wanna, But My Wisdom Tooth Says No. Okay. That's something about the temptation, you know. Resist, not resist, do what you want anyway.
Yeah, man!
In France, he uses to explain that that's the reason why some people get their wisdom teeth removed.
Says I wanna bet, my wisdom just says no. Oh, oh, there's really no size to me. Oh, oh, you've only been one to three. Get together, wedding is killing. Can't you see I'm raring to go? Almost like just says I wanna bet, my wisdom just says no, no, no. My wisdom just says no.
musical, when we play it in France, I need to give an explanation, but I think there is no explanation to give to you, because the title is I'll Make Fun For You. I'll Make Fun For You. I understand this like if you come with me, you will have a very good time. Is that right?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
And the bus decided that I should have a vocal on that tune.
Yeah. Poor man, poor piano player, poor Martin.
Yeah, yeah, nothing to decide.
It's quite a lot of time. It was, I think, in the early 80s. We used to play this tune from Clarence Williams and Joe Jordan, the Morocco Blues. Morocco Blues. Thank you.
now it's time for a banjo duet. Banjo duet. Two banjos together. One banjo is fantastic, two banjos is more than fantastic. Bernard Antérieux, Henri Lemaire. I love in this tune, especially, is the choreography.
Ah! Now, maybe it's time to stop, no? No, we have plenty of time. Good, good, good. It's a brand new tune in the repertoire of the Authentic Jazz Band. If I tell you that it was composed by Sammy Fain, Herb Magicson, and Monty Siegel, you Maybe.
The title of this tune is Numéro 107. The title of this tune is Humming to Myself. Humming to Myself.
With three clarinet players. Yes.
Risque maximum.
Ah. Nice tune, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes. Even if you say no, I think it is a good.
Oh.
Next tune.
Oh,
excuse me. Eh? Next tune is nice too. Okay. No. Number 81. You can take your book.
C'est 84.
Ah yes, 84.
No, no, it is not 81.
It is 84.
82.
Ah yes. The stock market is changing so much with the Brexit. So quickly.
So
next tune will be 84. Before it changes.
It is a nice
tune, of course. We only play nice tunes. And the title is You're a Real Sweetheart. You're a Real Sweetheart.
And if you want to hear 81, you should be back here at about 25 minutes past 8.
Thank you.
Michel Descamps. Et Martin Sex. Ok, thank you very much. We'll be back in a few minutes. Bye-bye. Thank you. sorry, we did not play this tune since a very long time, probably 1 hour, even 1 hour, 1 year and a half at least. So next time, I think it will be better. Okay, now a little trip on the Mississippi River with a tune numero 30, which is called Roll On Mississippi, Roll On, Roll On Mississippi, Roll On.
All aboard, boys!
Ah. next tune we did not play since a long time too. Well, the title is Slow and Steady. Slow and Steady. It's about the music. Oh, no. now it's time for you to enjoy our piano player. I don't know what he's going to play, but always it is a great pleasure for us. For us. For you, we'll see. Martin Seck!
Yes, yes, their pleasure essentially is that they can have a beer. For me, of course, it's a pleasure to play good music for you. This time it will be a Boogie Woogie, a tune played by Pete Johnson. It's called Holler Stomp. Holler Stomp.
Something about two men who are doing a very good job, excellent job. Now, in the back, two or three men, in fact, there are three behind all this keyboard. It is not a piano, but it looks like, and thanks to them, you can hear all the music on stage.
It's not playback, huh?
Yes, 44. Again, on the Mississippi River, with the Mississippi mud.
when the sun goes down, the day goes out, the day goes around, and you only need to shout. Hey, hey, look at the beat, 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 Lordy, how they play!
Oh, boy, they really
sway! Clap, dee, dee, ba dee, ba dee, ba dee, ba la da 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 ba 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 dee, da da. Lordy, how they play! Oh, boy, they really sway! Ba da dee, 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 ba dee, ba dee, ba dee, ba da 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 ba ba da da dee, dee, dee. What they dance, do they do? Lordy, how I'm telling you, they come me to the room. Come back, not one more. Just happy as it comes. Show me on the head when it's pretty for you, Mississippi man. Tunes, we realized that we are not at all singers. Never mind, we enjoy doing it. So, and now we have the great pleasure to welcome on stage a good friend of us, excellent, great musician. He is a specialist of the music of Sin Nevesh. He is British, you know. Not anymore European. Andy Leggett. We are going to play with Andy a tune which is called Doing the New Lowdown. Doing the New Lowdown. It was popularized by Bill Robinson, the famous dancer and singer and actor. And it will be sung, maybe danced, by our tuba player, Christian Lefebvre.
Only sung.
Pardon? No dancing?
No.
You didn't bring your dancing shoes? Okay, doing the new lowdown.
I'm gonna hit.
major, major, minor, they don't gonna say to me, hey ho, no engineer low down. Yeah! Thank you.
Andy Leggett. Andy Leggett. Unfortunately, Christian Tuba forgot that he had to sing again in this tune, so we stayed waiting for his wonderful voice. He's a real Auvergnat in French and Scottish in your country. That's economiser. How do you say economiser?
He saves his voice.
He saves his voice.
Yeah.
Now? Mais si, normalement, il veut chanter. Et ouais, Christian. In the Upton's beer. Okay. Before the ending, we'd love to play, which was the first tune of the Hot Antique. Quite a long time ago, it was 1979. And it was Ma Poule. But what is Ma Poule? Ma Poule is not my chicken, not at all. Ma Poule means my gal. Because we sing that our gal is gone with somebody else and we are very sad. So it is a very sad song. Please take your handkerchief and Kleenex and you can try during the song. I lost my gal from Memphis.
Yes. I am sorry about your beautiful language.
But I must say that French is much more accurate than English. Yeah, yes, of course. I lost my gal from Memphis. In French, ma poule.
Thank you.
7 p.m. British time. We don't have the same time in the open. We are after you. We do our best. Well, we hope to see you later this evening. Thank you very much, and thank you very much for this wonderful festival for inviting the Hollands.